here. Right. Think so. Suppose I bring that down. Yep, getting out of here. Hey, I saw it at 420.
Mimir.
What that means?
You were in the middle of a story before.
Oh yeah.
Sorceress, assemble a army of arcane knowledge, hoping to increase her prophetic powers to find her lost husband. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions, for it was Groa, seeing longer and farther than any before or since, who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning. When Odin caught word of her ultimate prophecy, he maneuvered to obtain her knowledge and hoard it for himself. Groa knew Odin as a longtime patron of her services, and so she welcomed him into her library as a friend. What she did not know is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance, having used his enchantments to conceal his death at Thor's hands from her sight. Smiling, jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad, but that's just...
Ruthless? Barbaric? Heartless? That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty. And so...
Reflect longer.
Wow, there's two of them. And they're huge. I wonder why they aren't moving.
No, what's up? Sorry. Give me a second. Getting shit together here. All right. Can I go in there? Nope. Definitely can't. But I can tell you what, I could land it right here and park it up. Park it on up here. Because why not? Hidden areas are discovered all the time. Look at beneath the surface. I'm already here.
There's something up there.
What did that do for me? Nothing. Gotta bring this down, maybe. That's like. Oh. We have something here. Look at that. Now, gotta do the same here, huh? Alright, well, let's figure it out then. Oh. We're here, aren't we? We're here, aren't we? Might as well check it out. Is there anything over there? Come on, I could shoot. Definitely not. Lighting. Babel, what is that?
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
I change colors. No! God damn it. Fucked it all up. Oh, that was ineffective. Oh, I see. Wow, okay. Nah, I see. Well, not kill. Alright, I see what's going on here. There it is. Alright. Well, alright. And here we are. Oh shit, this guy, I haven't seen one of those. This. Well, hello there. You could clearly see it. There it is. Okay. Third. Good idea, but I'm coming in here. Whether you like it or not. While we search. Hello. Ah, man. Oh, wait, that might be useful. Frosted up, man. Probably gonna flip that now.
One more for the clutch.
Nice. Alright, hold up. Need that right now. Not over here. There we go. Lock it. Oh shit. Yeah. Grant that extra. Grant the extra, extra. Oh. Oh. Out the shield combat. I can't. Okay. Still here? Love you, man. I love you. Oh, man.
Prepare yourself.
I'm gonna have to read those skills again, doll. All right. R1. Uppercut. Again to follow the slam. Back. Oh my God.
Mother!
No!
Oh my God, Father, no!
Okay, so there's this. Okay. Okay. No way.
Was difficult.
Eh, not really. Overreacting now. I definitely overreacting though.
Boy, over here.
Sir. It's another one of those maps.
Murder of Crows. Look at that. New teleporter. Bad. Get it from here. Get the hell out of here! Get that fucking thing. Got it.
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
No.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
Mother's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Golden Talisman for Protection. Activate immediately after being hit to recover faster. Also has a passive effect. Greatly increased. Oh my. Great thing. A great thing. Else. Hey, you've been in there, sir.
I cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
Now. Oh, it's like that. Serious, man. We already got it. Right here. Oh shit. Equip a carry, rare axe promo, successful axe grant, rage vest. Down. Wow. All right, son.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
All right. Go.
We can beach over here.
Okay. Oosh. Allowed to be here.
Come on,
watch
out! Mommy, watch out!
You weren't anything special, kid. I'm trying to tell you. Oh. That's special. Think. Gotta pay attention to them birds. This. Oh, shit. Waking you up now.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
How is that even possible? Fuck, Alfredo, what's going on, bro? How you doing? Glad you're enjoying. Thank you. But that wasn't a good run. Holy fuck. You say right there? Good morning. It's morning where you are, huh? Not where I'm at. So 10 p.m. I believe. Shit. I'm gonna kill that guy. Oh, maybe not. Alright, there it is. Oh. There it is. Whoa, what are you doing? That dragon. You're at work. Missed a bus. Oh no. What are you doing? Don't spam. Oh, defeat them all. Well,
keep it up.
Oh, that's a fail. There it is. Put him in half. Oh, shit. Oh, look at this. Shit, not good. Hopefully this is helping you relieve your stress for missing your bus. Oh shit. I hate this fucking game. Sometimes. No. Whoa, what the hell?
Okay, brother.
No, I'm not. Oh fucking hell. Oh fucking hell. Shit! What's happening here? Near! No! Why? Son of Vic.
Focus up!
Fire above
you! Last one.
Yeah!
we're good, mate. Don't worry about God of War. Wake up, beast. Got a bone to pick with you. Get it. God, it's like predicting. How is this possible? What the hell, dude? Fuck me. Ancient heart, huh? Rubble. What is this? Great, some more burn resistance. Great. That was fantastic. Fantastic. Just who I wanted to see. This. What's this about? Why this is here? How to see?
Here, boy.
Yes, sir. Vaethergar, southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here.
Got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Sure. Pull the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander. Feller was always tampering with souls and rituals and matters of the night, see?
Smoldering embers, I need that.
Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. Say the word, kid. You think what you want?
Legendary.
What can I get you, you little fart? Got something else in mind?
Quite yes. That on? What's wrong with me? Oh, really?
You hitting the road or chewing the?
No, I wasn't.
To work it is. Yeah, boy.
Well. My God. Wow. Why is that?
What you need? With arrows.
Incredible again.
What next?
What the fuck?
Bears. Requires what? Oh. 36 already and I just bought one.
Make you something? What more you need? Okay, if that'll hold you for now. What'll it be, Shorty? Something on your mind, boy? What else? Careful! You can cut yourself just looking at that thing.
Alright, Lee. Trying to figure that out.
Right. Lots of luck.
Better more ranked combat for me? Oh. Wow, that is a... Acid? What? Okay, so we... Nice. Fuck. I'm poison. I'm take. Man, oh, here, oh, mixer, what's going with you? Okay. Mixer, back, back. No way. Not worth all that. No. Stop. I don't know. I didn't press square. I didn't press it. Thank you. I understand now that is only useful. Only if it's super hard and I got super far. Not this one.
Come on!
I fucking forget. It's supposed to be R1, 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 man. Man! Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm right about that.
What's good?
Alright, no. Yeah.
You all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going!
Alright, yeah, we're gonna try that. Dead. A lot of effort.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Covering up. Guess we'll have to find out ourselves.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Holy gone. Oh my god, look at that popping. Hey, popping, 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 pop, pop, pop. I've been thinking too much. I've been thinking too much. Help me. Oh my god.
Wow.
Now I was right. Huh? We got ourselves a boat. Here before. But now it is because I made it.
How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
I had a hole. Oh my goodness.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
You two make quite a formidable duo.
Formidable. Not bad. Better. What are you doing? Oh, what is that? Hacking ass fucking shit.
Okay, yeah, that makes perfect sense.
Guess you have to triple hit it. Hit it and then you got it.
His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right?
Oh my god. No perk activation chance. Strike with an explosion of lightning that inflicts shock damage. All nearby enemies. Successful hit. I'm obviously going to be equipping this. Regardless, it's legendary. Heal. Upgraded. Yeah, well, get enough money, I'll upgrade it. Well, I guess in that time, upgraded.
We're really just going to loot his grave and leave?
That's what was promised to us, right, boy? Damn, what do we do? Yeah. They're gonna let me in.
Ed, you are full of stories. When will you tell one that entertains?
I beg your pardon?
He just insulted you.
Yeah, I got that. So you want a corker, do you? Very well, my brothers. I'll tell you the story of Hrungnir, the brawler. The real story.
There was a huge battle, right? His shrine had him in the middle, fighting off Aesir.
A pretty story, but no. Hrungnir, you see, was born with neither head nor heart. So the giants had to complete him with stone. He was strong, to be sure, but also a perfect simpleton. Odin met him wandering in Midgard one day. Found him so amusing, so harmless, so gullible, that he invites him back to his palace in Asgard. There he gives Hrungnir his fill of mead, and goads him into all manner of boasts and antics, all for the amusement of the court.
That sounds like a dragon.
Well, that's because it is. Oh my God.
Hear that?
Fuck, man.
Hey!
tough enough.
It is a dragon. Is this one chained up too? There's something over there.
Fuck, man.
There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Best round.
Come look at this.
Want me to look at? Want me to look at something? What is it? Boy. My last nerve, aren't you? Fine, now go see what this guy was crying about.
I am aware of the glory.
Okay. Oh shit!
Hey,
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. It sounds so sad.
It is over.
Ready yourself, boys.
Didn't expect all of that. What the hell?
Is over.
There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming!
Look here.
Sir. Watch out.
I am aware of it, boy.
Go!
dragon? My mother used to tell me stories.
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
And free him.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you. Wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
Good find. actually was a perfect sentence.
No longer.
That one more time. Fuck you down. I promised you that, buddy. The promises.
to solve now? Faith in their king, even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Another.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the hunt, they called her. He taught her well.
The last battle.
And the snow there. It's quite a snow.
I see improvement.
Ah, more of those. Good.
An impressive balcony rule.
Grateful or not.
Look here.
Yes, sir. What can made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Come on!
possible.
Coming.
What? We're not fucking around.
They got one.
What is the beast thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in the cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Oh shit, what is this? Fully explore with the guard. Yes, that's what I'm looking.
Fresh air feels good.
Yes, son. happening.
I think we have a complete set of those now.
this is annoying.
Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Dude, why in the fuck can I not? Last one. That pretty sure I fucking... Not a lot. Oh, no. Yes. Knew it. And now. Finally. One more.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.
What the hell is he talking about? Alright, well, we're finally out this bitch.
Right then, we were in the middle of a story, weren't we? Odin had invited Hrungnir to his palace in Asgard, getting the simple giant drunk to amuse the court. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Right.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Oh, almost forgot. Brock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why. You know why.
Quiet. No more of this.
Know what? I'm sorry I brought it up.
Let's sort you out.
Alright. I agree, but first we gotta...
A fine deal there.
Shorty.
What'd you forget?
You okay? Oh, man. LOA. Art tab.
What you need, kid?
We're at 4 now, huh? Get 2-5. Upgraded to max. Maximum. Bad. That's out of the way. Well,
what else were we talking about?
That was rude. Alright, continue your story. Have a long ride now.
Right there. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we? Odin had invited Hrungnir to his palace in Asgard, getting the simple giant drunk to amuse the court. I was there. I saw the Aesir laugh as Hrungnir leapt upon his shield and swore he'd kill us all and take our womenfolk back to Jotunheim. Then Thor shows up. Does he laugh? Oh, no. Thor takes one look at the drunken stone buffoon, brings down Mjolnir on his head so hard that he's got chunks of Hrungnir in his own skull to this day. So startled by a faceful of rock, he doesn't notice Hrungnir's body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch. And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Mimir. Nothing like the one's mother told me.
Let that be a lesson, my son. Truth is seldom so pretty as myth and legend.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir!
Nightmare! Huh? What awful!
Boss. Without a doubt.
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
That's funny.
Let's get started then. Yes, dear boy. Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say.
That's what you always say. Gotta be hit from here.
There's a reason why it brought me up here. Reason.
Dude, look at that shit. How close I am. Are you fucking serious? Wow.
Valkyrie. Ready for that.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
That is a
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
now.
Ready yourself.
Oh my god. Yeah. No, not like that.
Hold up!
Hold up!
Oh man. Wow, I died in one hit. Not bad.
I'm coming to you.
No, you're not. I said no, boy. I don't get it. No, that makes perfect sense.
No!
So this is what we're gonna do right now. Apparently we're dealing with Frost. Don't touch me. Understood. Thank you. Nope. Not doing it. Phil, there's two dead and he's halfway. And I see it. Even then, probably not. Alright, so. Knock one out right away. I think he was trying to knock out the other one. Wow, that's impressive.
On my way!
Alright, I think I just gotta be more focused on these. Hard when there's. That we're doing. Fucking one hitters and shit. The hell is this? Bullcrap! I don't think it's ever gonna be, good because.
Fuck this up, boy!
The first guy's easy to knock out for some reason. I have no idea. We're not okay, so we're not supposed to use the axe. I'm a barehanded attack. Guy. Gotta take the small guys out, man. Big guy's slow. So it seems like. Come on! Come on, man! The fuck? Alright, let's see.
Prepare yourself!
Okay. The fuck?
I'm coming to you.
All right.
Be ready.
Definitely a possibility with that knockout. Alright, so I figured it out. I'm not sure about anything.
Enemies ahead!
What the fuck, dude?
Hang on!
Like immediately possible. Is that even possible?
On my way!
Hanging out, Earl. Nasty.
All right, man. Try this again.
Let's go!
Ah, God.
Seen one of those before. They look like they walked straight out of hell.
My bad, I didn't know you were there. I didn't know you were there. Sorry. Well, I got that, guys. Go do resurrection.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. You should look for more like this.
Yeah, I will.
Hey.
Ah, Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir's storeroom, Fafnir?
Very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was, and now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
No friend of mine.
The constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Why freedom?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Read your little dwarf come dragon.
Yeah!
boy. Question, Head. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
Well, I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Yeah!
them!
Go, you wee little bugger.
All right, not bad.
Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
No beds or nothing. Finish the area right here. Finally.
I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Ganungagok, the Great Void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the Void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Ulfric. You were taken from this realm too early.
You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulvig calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulvig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulvig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Ha! Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
Focus up!
Father, maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We can talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out,
look if you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand. This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him.
Oh no. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
Take him down together.
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
That big crystal on the jump.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
Seem to do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks.
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Something to get through this one.
Wow.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
That's it.
On your mark.
All right. Time for me to get off.
1 a.m, guys. Appreciate you tuning. Probably be on tomorrow, probably not. Up that decision. Again, I love you all for tuning in.